counties. It's a pair.
We spoke yesterday with Jeannie Cole Wells, who was on the council about this decision.
The ability for families to be able to.
I know, Grace, it's okay.
To be at a level playing field during the inquest. Right now, they could retain an attorney on their own. A lot of families apparently don't have the resources to.
Going bye-bye.
And the knowledge about what an inquest is.
Bye-bye, coyotes.
Some family members believe that they can handle it alone, but they don't understand always the process.
So I want to make it important to note about the cost here. So, these families, if they want one, they'd be given a public defender. It's our understanding that this isn't going to cost any additional taxpayer resources above and beyond what you already pay for the public defender's office. So essentially, they would